Frida Kahlo has inspired me in more ways than there were ever flowers in her hair. And did you know that along with art, love, and life, she also had a passion for cooking? So in honor of what would have been her 108th birthday, we're recreating her pork stew from Puebla. It's a recipe adapted from Frida's Fiestas, and since words won't do it justice, we'll let the food speak for itself.